everyone present over here. Today, I am here to speak on an auspicious topic, the effects of social media on youths, how it shapes the generation in more ways than we realize. So let's begin with a big question. How many of you check your phone for the first time when you wake up? Almost all of us. So, in fact, a survey shows 77% of the people between the age of 18 to 24 check their phones whenever they have any free time. Well, it's because when we get a text on our phone, it vibrates, give a notification, and we get a little bit excited, don't you? That is the point when dopamine is released in our brain. It is the exact same chemical which releases when we take drugs, we smoke cigarette, or we drink alcohol. Or in other words, it has highly addictive behavior. We all know that the Facebook, the Snapchat, the WhatsApp, all these are carefully tailored algorithms which ensures that we are hooked to our phones. That each minute we spend on these apps gave the company the more benefits. So just think, the purpose of these apps are never to connect us with each other, but to make money from it. We all know that the youths are the future citizens of our country, and they are passing through a vital time. They are facing many depression and they are alone, and they turn to the social media for relaxing their mind instead of talking with their parents and friends. No doubt, social media has many advantages too, such as it spreads awareness among the people in a very short time. It gave a platform for employment, and the most important reason is that India is becoming a digital India, and without the support of internet or social media, it is impossible for India to be a digital India. As every coin has two sides, social media has also advantages and disadvantages. It depends on us how we use it, how we cope up with it. So at last, but not the least, as a student, I want to tell you that don't use social media to impress others. Use social media to impact others. Thank you and have a nice day.
Media, no life. Oh God, this is the only slogans of yours nowadays. Myself, Tanishka Mohanty, standing before you to tell you something about our given topic, social media and yours. Social media has been ingrained in our society in such an extent that it is virtually impossible for people to take you seriously if you are not in the platform of social media. Everyone is on social media. Everyone is in frenzy when it comes to socializing anything online. Even corporate world has jumped to bandwagon. Even many companies are active online, answering the queries and posting updates. The social network, just like Facebook, Instagram, Messenger, Snapchat, are very famous nowadays, as these are spreading all over the world. There are some negative impacts and positive impacts of social media, so we have to look the both. So, considering the former fast, social media has reduced the world to a global village. You can interact with people from every corner of the world by just click of a button. Through these interactions, young people can share their views, ideas and acquire information. Social media gives us opportunities and avenue to make new friends and also allows us to maintain our old friends. We can stress out our old friend by just typing their name or indicating the school they attend. On the flip side, the internet is an unregulated world that has no form of rules and morals. So, too much use of social media can lead to addictions. Society is full of people sitting next to each other, not talking, just staring to their phones. So, you're just spending a lot of time with their social media friends, not with their family, friends and relatives. The first thing they check after wake up is their social media accounts, and the last thing they check before go to sleep is their social media updates. Nowadays, people are doing a lot of things that they don't dare to do in their real lives. So, they go to exotic places, eat expensive foods, and do a lot of efforts to buy the latest outfits just for a show. Yes, just for a show. So, everything falls apart. However, when their popularity wanes, and they may get into seriously psychological problems such as depression. So, Albert Einstein once said, I fear, I fear the day that technology will surpass our human interaction. There will be a generation of idiots. There will have a generation of idiots. At last, I want to suggest, please keep your phones away from yourself. Thank you and have a nice day. I'm going to talk about social media and youth. Society is surrounded by mobile devices and interactive social networking sites such as Facebook, YouTube, Snapchat, etc. These have made social media a vital aspect of people's life. The effects of social media are twofold, positive effects and negative effects. With the advance of technology and with the creation of new things such as social media, our lives have become more easier, faster and simple by mobile, computer and laptop. We can talk to and see people from all around the world. We can share our thoughts, opinions and tastes with people throughout the world and can get feedback from people like us. We can learn new things and perform everyday tasks at work and at school better. Social media connects us to each and every part of the country. We can meet our loved ones that are far. We can spread awareness through it. We can send security warnings through. The presence of social media has made our life more convenient, easier and much faster. However, do our lives really get richer and happier with social media? Think a little bit harder. Do kids play outside as they used to? Do you continue to meet new people with real name instead of usernames? When you go outside with your friends, do you really talk to them and know what's going on in their lives? When was the last time you checked on your family members' life instead of the likes you got in the post of yours? Do you get it now? Social media can help us, but it can also blind us. So turn off your mobiles, your computer, and your social media accounts. Leave that world behind for a minute and look up. Look up for your future. Let us conclude now. There are both positive and negative aspects of it. But users should use their own discretion in order for the uses of social media. As a student, we must balance everything like sports, games, etc. in order to live a fuller life. At last, I just want to say that don't use social media to impress people. Use it to impact people. Thank you and have a nice day.